Yeah, so here's the thing with temperature in chicks. It is a really big deal, and it's not just about being too cold, it's also about not being too hot. Kind of funny how that works. Hey, I'm Mindy, I'm a homestead mentor and a raw milk dairy farmer in Nebraska, and no, these aren't meat chickens in the video. These were my egg layers from last spring, but aren't they so stinking cute? And this is the same setup that we use for our meat chicks when they come. So obviously you want food or water. We use the big flake pine shavings because I don't want them little, I don't want them trying to eat them. And yes, we use the heat lamp with the red bulb. Red light has benefits, yes, even for animals. And the other reason it's preferable to have a heat lamp over a brooding plate is a brooding plate, they're either warm underneath it or they're cold outside. With the light, it's warmer towards the center, less warm gradually towards the outside, and each chick can specifically sit in the spot where it works best for them, where they are getting the amount of heat and warmth that they need. For more tips, jump on our homestead emails.